Welcome to Everyday Tech. Here's how to have a timer turn off your music or podcast on your iPhone. First, start your music or podcast. Go to the timer in the clock app. Tap into when timer ends. Scroll down to the bottom and tap stop playing. Tap set to confirm. Set and start your timer. Your audio will automatically stop playing when the timer is done. For more tips on how to get the most out of the tech you use every day, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching.